this all on me. Forget about throw it to love. Just open your eyes. Just hold out your hand and place it to mine. Forever it's you, forever it's me. You don't need nobody else. It's all yours, but you fail to
So I haven't done a video in like, I feel like years. So you know, it's been like 3 weeks. 3 weeks is way too many. Anyways, so as you can tell by today's video, it's going to be a like Christmas makeup tutorial thing. I would like, when I first was thinking about doing this video, like earlier today, I was like, maybe I should just do a video just showing my eyes because I always do the same like face like makeup thing. Like I use the same products and stuff or whatever. But I was like, you know what? I'm going to do a full face video. So I know I've been slacking with the videos, but what inspired me to do this video is these came in the mail. Look at these. So I think it was like 11 piece pack. And bro, they're just so cute. And it comes with this too. This little, oop, like mermaid thing or whatever down. And like, bro, they're just cute. I was like, oh my god, I gotta make a video. And they're so soft. I think I got these for like $9 off Wish. People be sleeping on Wish. Like Wish is so freaking like, it got like everything you can get just for like cheaper. Like I feel like if you were to buy these like on some other website, they'll probably be like $60, but they're still cute. They were cheap, so I got them. So yeah, let me just stop talking and just keep going on with the
video. I'm a little sick, so my voice is like, so don't mind it. And I have everything right here. And what I'm gonna first start off with is my hydrator, of course. And I just put like 3 drops on my face and just rub it in like a waste.
And now I'm gonna start moving on to my eyebrows because that's like the first thing I really do. So I'm gonna use this NYX eyebrow cake powder. And so I just get the little brush that's in here, and I use this just to outline my eyebrows. So I'm gonna just do that on both sides. I just start off with the bottom and my top. I don't mind this part of my hair.
Y'all niggas don't discuss me. When you with your regular friend, don't discuss me. If it was standing clip, I hold, I'm trying to rush me.
Alright, so I moved the camera because, like, I don't know, the light looks kind of bomb over here and I look pretty hurt. Look at me, oh my god, I look so dead, guys. But anyway, so I'm done tracing my eyebrows. And I'm about to just put this away. Oh, I'm gonna keep using this brush to fill in my eyebrows. And to fill in my eyebrows, I'm going to be using the Anastasia Beverly Hill Dip Brow. Alright, so taking that same brush from the NYX cake batter thing, I'm gonna take this and dip it in and then start filling in my eyebrows. Alright, so now I'm done filling in my eyebrows. I know they look crazy, but when I put the concealer on, it's gonna be a different story, okay?
So I'm going to be using my flower concealer. And I'm just going to use this to shape out my eyebrows so they can get cleaned up and not look this crazy.
Got up on my Birkin, it's working. She says she a virgin, it's hurting.
She my biggest fan, she always lurking. And she know I'm a man, I'ma put that work in. She can't find her place. Alright, so they're already filled in. Well, wait, what am I saying? So, anyways, back to what I was trying to say. Since they're like all cleaned up with the concealer, I'm gonna still go back in with just brush and fill in spots that I feel like need to get like filled in, if that makes sense. I feel like I kept saying the word filled in, but yeah, I know what I'm trying to say. Hopefully. So I'm gonna be taking this brush right here and just going to blend it out. And usually when I'm blending and like with my bottom part, I blend it into my eyelids also. So it's like I'm priming my eyelids.
Niggas call me blood, it's just like tea out here. Let's get it. I'll be calling for no phone, say I don't be out here.
Onto the eyeshadow, I'm gonna put this tape and line it up with my eyes. Okay, so now that I got the tape on, I'm gonna be taking this brush right here. And if I can find it. I'm going to be taking this LA Color Matte Eyeshadow in the color Forbidden. You can barely see it, anyways. So, I'm going to just get some of this on the brush. And now I'm just going to just put it like right here. And I'm going to do the same to the other side. Yo, this is a throwback. Ah, so anyways, it looks like this. And I'm going to get my other brush. Now I'm going to be taking this NYX Ultimate Shadow Palette, and it looks like this. And I'm going to be taking this red color right here. I'm going to be taking this brush also. And I feel like this color right here is already so dark, so I'm gonna try to see if I can get this in here so it can look like right is in there. And I'm gonna try to put this like in the crease, like, you know, like. So now that it looks like this, I'm going to be getting my concealer. This is a Maybelline New York concealer, and I'm going to try to make a cut crease. I'm really not good at this, but I am going to try. And I'm going to be using this brush. I was over here really thinking about which one I should. And I'm gonna see how this comes out, because I can't really do cut crease as well. Oh no, actually I'm gonna use this brush. For sure. I'm gonna use this right here because there's already concealer on here. This is when I used to blend with my blend out the concealer on my eyebrows. It's coming out okay, but I messed up.
It's gonna be okay. Just don't leave, okay. Baby, leave the way.
I'm gonna try to open this. It's Line Out Loud eyeliner. I'm gonna see if it It's not dry.
No inches, no lipo. And I know that you know I'm psycho.
Oh yeah, it's nice. So it looks like this. Sorry, my hand's still like dirty. But anyways, so I'm gonna try to put this on top right here. I feel like my makeup looks so bad, but at the end it's gonna be worth it, okay?
Can only send shots at my brother, no. Ain't got nobody, yeah, I got my brother, yo. My brothers. B-R-U-D-D-A, yeah, my brothers. Yeah, my brother, my brother.
So it looks a little messy right now, but I'm trying, guys. I'm trying. So I'm just gonna go to the other side and do the same thing. I see how this got more color and this don't. So I'm gonna go back in with the brush, just color and, you know, make it look even because this looks crazy. So now that I'm done with this, I'm going to be taking a white eyeliner. This is cheap, so I don't know if it's gonna apply well. And I'm just gonna act like if I'm making, like, you know, an eyeliner. You know, I can't really explain it, but when I'm done, y'all see what I mean. I'm going to be doing the same to the other side.
Alright, so now it looks like this. Now I'm done with the white eyeliner. I'm going to be taking this brush right here. I got like a little eyelash right here. This is not from like here or anything, clearly. And I'm going to be taking this matte lip color from Revlon. It looks like this. And we're going to be making like a candy cane where the white is. So I'm going to just get some of this on the brush. You know. And we're just going to start. I love the smell of this. And we're just going to start making like little like lines to make it look like a candy cane. Hopefully, I feel like I'll mess up. Hopefully I don't. But whatever happens, happens. So yeah. Anyways, so I had to put my hair had three different like hairstyles, like up, down, or whatever, because it's just in the way. So I'm just going to like make little like lines. Bro, this is honestly so horrible. I'm trying so hard not to get mad. Oh! But nothing I'm gonna do is ever gonna be perfect, so. I need to breathe because when I get mad, I feel like I just. Anyways, I'm just trying to continue this video. And that looks tight. You know, it looks bad. But you know, if you're doing this, like, I'm pretty sure you can do better. So you will get the point of what I was trying to do here, okay? Moving on to the face, I'm going to be using this Lumi Glow Lotion Primer, right? So, put this a little bit on my hands, and I'm just going to rub this throughout my whole face. I need to get my chapstick, because you know, you always got to keep your lips hydrated. Moving on, I'm going to be going back in with this red right here in this palette. Get some with this brush, and I'm going to put this on my bottom liner. It right under here. I never did this before. I always feel like this thing will make me look like a crackhead. But I got this look from a YouTuber. So she did this. It didn't look too bad, but you know, whatever. So whatever, it looks like this. See, I don't like how this thing comes out. But you know, at the end, probably it's gonna look way better. So after we put the primer on, we're going to move on to foundation. So I'm going to get my beauty blender and my e.l.f. makeup mist set. And I'm just going to spray it a couple times. Let it air dry. What? What am I saying? Let it air dry.
And then I'm going to be taking my Maybelline New York Fit Me Matte and Portless Foundation. And it looks like this. Oop, that was a lot. Alright, well, I'm going to put it in places in my face. Okay. And then I'm going to just start blending. Alright, maybe that wasn't that much, but it looked like that much when it was on here. And every time I, like, put my foundation and concealer on, I do not blend like this way. I blend like dapping. Like, I don't spread it. I don't understand how mad this is getting me because I keep doing things that are honestly dumb. Like, why would I put this over here if I know I'm gonna put foundation and concealer on? So, oh my gosh, I'm trying so hard not to stress out. But you know, I'm gonna have to go back to the eyeshadow that's on my bottom line and put it back on. I'm getting so tight, but I'm trying to get this video in, you know? Because I already came too far into this video to stop now, you know? And I just can't give up. I think since I'm, like, mad and frustrated, I think this looks ugly. But if you see it in person, I actually don't look that bad. I'm so bipolar, guys, I'm telling you. Like, I stress about something when it don't go, like, the right way. But then at the end of, the day, I'm like, you know? Not that bad. It could have been worse. So yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Now that we are done blending in the foundation, we're moving on to concealer. I'm gonna be using this Maybelline New York concealer, the same one I used to make like the cut crease, and I'm just gonna be making these little like swoops underneath my eyes. And I just apply like, I always apply the concealer underneath my eyes or any place that got like little like bumps that are like noticeable. So like on my forehead, I have like a lot of those little bumps. And I put it like on the side of my nose also. Okay. So now I look like this. And I take the same beauty blender that I used to blend in my foundation. I spray it again and I start just dabbing and blending this into the foundation. So right now, I'm finished blending in the concealer and the foundation in. Since that's done, I'm going to be taking my L'Oreal True Match Super Blendable Powder. And I'm going to take my Self and Sculpt brush. And I'm just going to apply this all over my face. Alright, so now the powder is on and we're going to move on to contouring. So for contour, I'm going to use this butter bronzer. Looks like this. And I'm going to be taking a little like fishy looking brush. Yeah, I was like happy to use this brush. Like I wanted to use this brush. So I'm just going to put it on both sides. And I'm going to just apply it. So I moved on to this brush that I put. Oh my god, I can't talk right. Okay. So like I didn't really like this brush. It like made it just so like, I don't know. So I'm using the brush that I used to put on the powder, which I shouldn't use because I only used it for the powder, but whatever. So I contoured right here. And I'm going to my temple and I'm just going to contour my forehead and then I'm done with my contouring. You can barely see my contour in the camera, but in person, it looks good. So now we're almost finished. I'm going to be taking this brush. I always wanted like one of these little fan brushes to highlight because that's what I'm about to do. So I'm going to take my little, you know, sample highlighter. Open it up. I move my hair. My hair is really in the way, but whatever. And I'm going to put some onto here. This is really thin, so hopefully it works well. I don't know, but we're gonna try it. Like I said, I always wanted one of these brushes, so. And it does work. So I'm just going to be applying my highlight right here on my cheekbone. I don't really like this brush either. It's applying, but not like applying. Like, you need your highlight to be booming. So I honestly don't want to go all the way downstairs to get my brush that I used to put my highlight on. So I'm just going to be taking this brush right here. It's more like sturdy and hard. So there we go. Like, this is the highlight you're supposed to be getting, honey. So let me just highlight. So now that the highlight's on both of the sides of my like cheekbones, I usually highlight what? I'm telling you, I just can't talk and my voice just sounds like a freaking old lady. Yeah. That's to be rude. I highlight my nose. Okay. I just do a little circle. Okay. So it looks like this. Then I'm going to highlight my inner corners right here. So I'm just blending it out with my finger. Y'all don't understand, like in the camera, it does not look that good. But I'm telling you, in person, this thing kind of looks a bomb. And I also put highlight on like my brow bone. So I'm gonna be taking the same brush, same highlight. And I'm going to my brow bone right here and just add some highlight. So now I'm going to apply my eyelashes kiss. Bro, I can't talk today. Oh, it's gonna be so frustrated. Back to what I was saying. So I'm going to be applying my eyelashes. They are from Kish. I just can't be great today. I just can't, like, I just not letting me be great. Anyway, so I'm gonna try this again. So guys, I'm going to be applying my eyelashes. They are from Kiss and they are called Flirt. And I'm going to apply them with this Kiss eyelash glue. So yeah, let me just get to it. I forgot to say you gotta curl your lashes before you put these eyelashes on. So that's what I'm currently doing. Oh. So I freaking broke my eyelash because it got me mad. I feel like I did this in one of my other videos too. Like, it got me so tight. This one came on so nice, but the other one was not cooperating with me and my makeup looks so horrible. I get so mad, bro. Like, too gangster for this. I can't be crying. So I'm just gonna curl my eyelashes again and put some mascara on and then call it a day, because eyelashes and me do not get along well, as we can see. I'm going to put the Colossal Value Mix Rest, however you say it, mascara on. So like I said, like early in the video, I went back in and I just put this color back on the bottom again. Alright, so now I'm going to be taking my e.l.f. makeup missing set and spray my face. Okay. And I'm just gonna dry it with my hands. Alright, so yeah, I'm just gonna apply the lipstick on it. Look at my nails. They're just horrible. It's horrible. And yeah, this is how life is going, but you gotta get through it, right? Alright guys, this is the end of this video. I hope y'all enjoyed this video, because I certainly did not enjoy this video. So not kidding. I mean, it looks pretty decent. It looks so much better in person than on the camera. And my lips, like, I can never apply lip like stuff on right, so it looks a little crazy. But whatever. Bear with me. I know y'all see me break down a couple times in my videos, but you know, it all is worth it at the end, because I mean, it don't look that bad. It could be better, but you know, I'm not all that good at makeup. But yeah, and on my freaking, like, what are these called? The hair that stick up. They're just so annoying. But yeah, this is the end of this video. I've been slacking with the videos. I'm gonna try to get back to try and be consistent, but like, not gonna even give no excuses, but work in school is kind of a lot. So that's not a lot, but I mean, I have like a busy schedule, whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna just try to keep posting. And if you're not subscribed and you're watching this video, then subscribe, because I honestly don't know what you're doing. And give this video a thumbs up if you liked if you like this video. I don't know. That didn't even make any sense. And leave a comment below if anything. And yeah, I mean, like, it don't look that bad. I feel like I'm just irritated today. So everything is just like, everything I see. But I'm telling you, nothing has just been going good for me today. Like, I was walking up the steps and I got sandals on. Right when I get to the first step, one of my sandals is gonna come off and like go down the whole steps. I'm like, what did I do? And I can't even talk right. Like, I think I just need to eat. But I don't feel hungry. But you know, food always just makes everything better. So yeah, I feel like I'm just talking so much. And yeah, whatever. To end this video, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you're not subscribed already.